305 2-inch axle. Do some power shrugs for reps as good as I can. I'm not going to try to go to utter failure, just short of failure.